what time tonight? Not foul, is it? Fill right into the slot up top.
In the corners, basically. That's what I did the last 2 games.
Oh, hey, come on.
Come on, Kyle. I'm trying to think of who the other guy is missing.
At least you'll have Joe and Troy for another year.
Yeah.
You know, like,
oh yeah, like, who's the most? Like, I'm sold on that. Yeah, he is on the bubble. I was like, he's on the bubble, and I was sold on that.
He's a good team guy.
If he was a sophomore, man, that's a good guy. That ball's got to go to Goodman. Good Kyle. Stay in between them here. I don't think he's here either. Come on, Clifford.
Clifford, you want him in the corner, right?
Yeah, he should already do that. He's really struggling with, like, where to be on the floor. That's up here. So much in school about like the spacing for this and like, where are you pitching? And I talked to him about so much. Danny just holds the ball. The ball's got to move. Like, I would rather have him go right across the top and then go screen for him.
Anthony, don't ball watch.
Hey, who's got ball now? Who's got ball? Danny, baseline, Jan. Baseline, Jan.
Behind you, Danny.
Deny that, Goodman.
Guys, they look okay today.
I like to start.
Let's miss the two best players.
They're missing two of their best three. They got the point guard. So I like the. I thought we had a good first 5 minutes.
They have no toss.
14
big guys.
Yeah, the big guys missing, and their shooter is missing. 12's the point guard. He's pretty good.
They're only getting one shot.
Four. Anthony, be four.
On the way home, she's going to call him. You're not going. Cut me off.
I have chaos right now. The boys are just like tearing the place apart.
I always think it's one two. Three, right?
No. Now. Why? He always does this. Camera's gonna go.
Danny!
Keep it simple.
So much heavy. Give up.
That's the right push. It's a bad one.
Yeah.
for him. Just gets a hold of so many times. Back up, so we don't have no fives. Go with Troy, bro. Wait a minute.
You called timeout.
I thought he was calling a foul. Come on, Joe.
Joe, wait a few more weeks to do that.
Get him out. Get him out. You got Brian, Troy, put him in. That's not like good basketball. You gotta stop putting the ball on the wing. You gotta stop pushing the ball on the wing. Stop driving things. Get the thing going across the top, downstream of the court. One of those two things. You can't keep pushing the ball into the corner every time. I know exactly who I would play. Like right now, go across the top, downstream. Go, Jeff. Go. Like, why send that to the wing? The wing's going the other way. If you got action on this side of the floor, why send it back? Outlet. What did he get there? Hey. Well, he should go across the top. I think Matt should be hitting that guy in the middle of the paint and just sit. And that's something we gotta work on more.
What's that?
You
get sloppy.
I think you missed the
kick. You missed the best. Wait for the first second half. Maybe we'll see something good.
I get a phone call from Rigo today. You'll like this. Phone call from Rigo. Hey, I'm in the backyard with Tony. How do you play cover three? Wait, we teach him how to play cover three. I'm like, this is the best phone call I've ever get. I'm like, 7 yards off, inside shape, run with him. He's like, that makes you know it's a 25-minute conversation about, you know, defense.
Hey, at least they're asking.
What's that?
They're asking. Yeah. You know,
and if this is a real game, we have a Nate matchup. Troy, you should go four. Troy should go four. You're like, why have him take it out? You want Troy taking the ball. Like, it doesn't make any sense.
themselves and the other team into the game.
Come on, James, you gotta get up. James gotta deny that. Deny it, Kyle, deny it.
Come on, Matt, stay down, good.
Connor, Troy should be four right now. You should be on the wings pushing the ball down. Kyle, you should have Troy be four. Troy should be four. I mean, Kyle moves it and he goes screens. I mean, he's got Troy coming off the screen. We don't want Troy coming off these screens. Good. Just keep moving it. Just keep moving it. Deny that, Connor.
I want to get it back, Kyle.
Good. Deny it back, Kyle. Deny it. Dan, deny this now. You one pass away, deny it. Get through. Reach, no middle. Danny, four to two. He should be in the corner, by the way. So. And one, two. He should have played Brian when he played. Get a stop here. Get off the deny, man. Why are you just being lazy? Cool, man. No, that's you. That's you. That's your fault. Like, you don't, he doesn't deny his man, and then he runs into him. That's him. That's you, Danny. No, you gotta deny. Danny should be going to it. He should already be over. All right, good, Kyle, good. What are you doing, Brian? But that's what I mean. Like, so Brian's the four. He should be taking the ball out. Danny should be already down there. So why would Kyle want to set a screen for Brian? He should be setting a screen for him. But because Danny's not getting down there, These guys know this. We do this in open shoot every week. Science before every week you do it. You would have been with that group right there. Kill him. That's the way it should look every time. Boom, boom, middle.
When you do it right, it looks easy.
Take it out of bounds. Right person taking it out, pushing it up.
Bring it again. Come on, Bring it. Just walking right through.
Just stop.
Well, I'll see you guys. Good luck in the second half. I'm going to go talk to Shane.
Wait, after score, this game?
Wow.
Move the ball. Move the ball. Let's just give up fucking 20 points. Good knee, get high. Pick up. Pick up. Deny. Defense. Like they don't pick up to the damn blue line. They get up and deny. I feel like your man makes every single pass.
Another 10 to 20.
Oh yeah.
You think with this game?
Yeah, they don't have the big post guys anymore. I thought that the other night when we were watching them play. They're playing both. They're going up and down. All right, we're going to try to run a little bit more. Because, yeah, this, you know. I mean, you just look at their. They defend well, but they keep their own scoring. They're like one of the lowest scoring teams. It's more pace than anything.
Are you guys trying to get him to coach you guys? He's like, well, you're in the building. I'm like, no, I'm not going anywhere.
You guys got like a staff of 5 guys.
He's like, can you scout for me? He's talking like, go.
Take a charge, man. Why did he sub those guys out? They're tired? How do you think that could happen? Take Kyle and Jack both in the game.
That's your best comment.
Kyle, Jack. Goody, Connor, Matt. Goody, obviously, like, I think he's playing better than him, so take it. The lesser of two evils. Why? This is a terrible line. Makes no sense. Just swing the ball!
Why are you stopping dribbling?
Call that a shot. It's great that I don't know every detail of my shoes, but it looks like on paper.
First up, shirt first. Right. I'll be in Uxbridge all the
I didn't see that.
Auburn and Uxbridge will start up top.
Yeah.
Then we play Sutton and then up top.
Yeah.
So that could be a tough game. Yeah. And then we end with Gilbert, Bartlett, Bob, and Auburn. And then
maybe it's not that far. Thought.
It's like last week we started out easy and we got tough enough.
Pretty good punch, like a solid 15 guys.
Yeah,
Get him out, Jake. Get him out. Get him out of the game. What are you doing? I'm watching Joe Frascola play. I don't want to see him play. They just look like a bunch of friendly scrubs. And I'm not.
Next time, I'll bring
you. Can't pack these games. Either go for Connor at the five or small for Connor at Troy. Play control, get two free throws.